is Crespo.
Paulinho. Juliana. He's coming forward with some danger. They've set it up well for the cross. Now they're pressing in at him. Chance to go at the opposition with pace.
Rebic.
That's a clever... Can I try one now? It comes out off the goalkeeper. Here's Dani Alves.
Three minutes, that's what's going to be played for added time. And here we're going to have a substitution. It seems as though it's for tactical reasons.
Number one, Daniel Subasic. Coming onto the pitch, number 12, Ethan.
It's Marquinhos. Into the attacking third. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the...
Always need a hope that you're living like. I always need a hope that you're living like. Feels like it all ignites. Never gonna live it right. Feeling right, living right. Never see you in the light. Feeling right and living right.
Ready to go for the second match for these nations in this group. Game on.
This is the team chosen by Switzerland today.
Stefan Lichtsteiner starts with Ricardo Rodriguez in the fullback positions. Haris Seferovic is the lone striker today. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. The shot's up! Atebe! Well, that is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball. Quick resume for you. First World Cup 1930, 13 teams. Here we are in 2018, the 21st staging. 32 teams, it has grown and grown.
Well, it has, Martin, and FIFA very keen to reach all parts of the world, be as inclusive as they possibly can be, and that's what we've ended up.
Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Well, he could be the star turn in this game.
He's one of the best ball players in this league, in world football.
Opportunity now! For them, a wonderful goal, and we'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game. And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. The pass not completed, really. Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. So
Just a quick reminder to everyone, I was going to mention it earlier, how the tournament has grown. Only 13 countries in 1930, the first staging, 21st staging.
Real chance. He's reached it and turned it aside.
This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this.
Well, the attack had a lot of quality about it until that interception.
Steven Zuber.
He's overhit it, really.
There was a chance to get a player in then.
Schürrle. Well, I like the look of this attack.
Makoto Hasebe.
A timely challenge. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. This could be danger with this passing. Now, can he take them on? Osako! Well, he scored! And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to two ahead. They've played well to this point, but sometimes a two-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see.
Well, he gets the credit, and the credit was being in the right place at the right time.
Yeah, I think the easiest goal he will score this entire season.
Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Good forward play from them.
Striding forward, purposefully. Space to try and hit it now.
It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there from a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Granit Xhaka. Lichtsteiner. Schürrle. Onto the attack now. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Cher.
It could really give it away. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Attacking now. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
Cher.
Now they're pressing in at him.
Lichtsteiner.
Zakaria. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. That's good movement forward here.
Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
A real opening for him. Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
And that will be a throw.
Schürrle.
Osako.
Good defending.
Cher.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation.
Offside, that's an easy decision. Frauco.
Rebic. Osako.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Well, the pass wasn't quite what the doctor ordered, but, I mean, this boy is so quick, he catches pigeons for a living.
Ready to go for the second half of this second match for these two countries in this group. He's coming forward with some danger. Rebic. The shot's on! That's a good block. It's going to be a throw here. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. In with a chance. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Important moment. Maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Well, they're not playing very much like a team. Don't seem to be helping each other as much as the great sides do.
Well, they're completely losing their discipline and togetherness out there. Captain's got a job on his hands to try and bring it all back together.
Lichtsteiner. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. Promising build-up until that challenge. Makoto Hasebe. Steven Zuber. That's good support play from his teammates. That will be a free kick. Oh, well played, the referee. He's gone back to the offence that deserved the booking. He didn't want to stop the play at the time, and he's quite entitled to do what he's doing here.
Yeah, I think we all thought he was going to...
Off the post! Well, that's good defending. On the attack here. Zakaria. And they've cut it out. Osako. That's when you need a defender to show his class, and he's done just that. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Shot! Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. Very good distance to the clearance. And that header takes the ball out of play. I'm amazed, Alan, what we've watched, because couldn't split them when you talked about the teams at the start. Very similar players, very similar stats going into the game, but it's turned out to be one-sided.
Well, it has. I mean, the scoreline would suggest that. In open play, I don't think there's been much to choose between the two, but it's the two sets of strikers that have been the difference. The way the winning side at the moment has taken those chances.
Seferovic. Xhaka. Lichtsteiner. Good position. They've worked this attack very well. into a quite a dangerous position now. Makoto Hasebe.
Osako.
That's a good tackle. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Gemayli. Haris Seferovic. It's not a cross that's caused the defence any problems, and certainly not the goalkeeper. Now they're pressing in at him. Gemayli. Gemayli. In behind the defenders. Here's a chance to attack. And here's the shot. Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
Just looking at the tactics of this match, maybe this substitution will hold the key. Quick break. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Gemayli. Xhaka. Gemayli. Trying to get involved, I think, the forward by coming this deep to get on the ball. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. Well, this is a real shock. You can see it in the faces of the players, and you can hear it in the lack of noise, if you like, from the supporters. Here's a chance! Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Coming up, a corner. And now we're going to have an alteration. And that'll be a corner. Player who's been carrying a yellow card is now going to be taken off. They don't want to risk a red. Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Davis. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Threads it through.
The referee has indicated there will be a minimum
of
2 minutes.
Well, he won't be watching the playback of this game, will he? Because that is, well, horrendous.
He's going to get some stick for that. Even more if they end up losing this match.
It's Davis on the ball. Referee says that's that.